者どもをデッキへ上げろ。
この恥さらしめが日本を裏切り陛下に仇なすとは。
Take it easy, Tak。
どうやって手に入れたんだこの異物を。
I'm sorry, I don't speak Japanese。
誰か答えられないのか。
The object in your hand? It's gonna bring you nothing but pain. Believe me, I know。
ネズミどもを海に叩き落とせ。
I am an envoy of the Emperor himself。 I am no traitor。
Slight diversion out on the ocean. I've arrived on site at the Japanese facility. Time to see what horrors Division 9 have cooked up. Richtofen is once again AWOL, leaving me to locate the test subject alone. This should be interesting. I look like a fucking gardener to you?
者どもをデッキへ上げろ。
この恥さらしめが日本を裏切り陛下に仇なすとは。
Take it easy, Tak。
どうやって手に入れたんだこの異物を。
I'm sorry, I don't speak Japanese。
誰か答えられないのか。
The object in your hand? It's gonna bring you nothing but...
Field report. After a slight diversion out on the ocean, I've arrived on site at the Japanese facility. Time to see what horrors Division 9 have cooked up. Richtofen is once again AWOL, leaving me to locate the test subject alone. This should be interesting. It's gobble gobble gum time. Nikolai looks. I have a feeling this ain't gonna be the last time I have to do this. Like much of anything is operational around here. There's gotta be a way to jumpstart the power. I'm not really in an arts and crafts sort of mood today. Today, or any day, ever. I'd enjoy cooking them more if they actually smelt like something good. Like, you know, bacon. Is it? Can't somebody else lug this around?
just my mates! Maggot sack, I'll give you that. Said hands off.
Needs must when someone else drives.
You slap me, I slap you. That's how it works.
Master switch around here somewhere. Let's go poke around, see what Division 9's been up to. Now it's even angrier. Time. Water containing element 115, and we're just gonna carry it around? I mean, that can't be dangerous, right?
Suppose there's ever a good time to run dry.
Power won't stay on for long. Better find the other switch. I think that power switch is back here somewhere. Nothing left but meat chunks. A stool, we can toast some marshmallows. Where the hell are we getting all these nails anyway? Till I get some ammo, it's gonna be punching time. Fine by me.
Sam!
I don't have time for this, freak bags. Hey, I ain't no pushover. Touchy-feely kind! All these webs remind me of my great aunt. Need this. My throat's drier than camel balls. Don't know what this is. Better hang on to it. Bring it on, you bug-eyed bastards! Web-spinning days are done. This could be useful. I may be out of ammo, but I still don't rate your chances, Mojo. off a fly. Can you say the same?
I can't
see straight.
Feel lightheaded. This must be what it's like to be real.
デッキ上げろ。この恥さらしめが日本を裏切り陛下に仇なすとは。
Take it easy, Tak.
どうやって手に入れたんだこの異物を。
I'm sorry. I don't speak Japanese.
誰か答えられないのか。
The object in your hand? It's gonna bring you nothing but pain. Believe me, I know.
ネズミどもを海に叩き落とせ!
I am an envoy of the Emperor himself. I am no traitor!
Field report. After a slight diversion out on the ocean, I've arrived on site at the Japanese facility. Time to see what horrors Division 9 have cooked up. Richtofen is once again AWOL, leaving me to locate the test subjects alone. This should be interesting. Gardening now? Really? It's gobble gobble gum time. Marines fucking day. That's not good. Got a bit of an aftertaste. Richtofen's gonna have to surgically remove my smile by the time I'm done with it. Can't somebody else lug this around? Don't look like much of anything is operational around here. There's gotta be a way to jumpstart the power. Looks like it's gonna be just me and you, Knifey! Gotta take more of you than that to take me down! Guess it's time for a freak back throwdown! Ammo. That's my favorite kind. Just how fast do they spin these webs anyway? Guess I should hold on to this. Feeling this ain't gonna be the last time I have to do this. Maybe I should go around next time.
Sam!
You'll
buys us some time and some power. Containing element 115, and we're just gonna carry it around? I mean, that can't be dangerous, right? There's gotta be a more permanent source of power on this island, right? Let's go poke around, see what Division 9's been up to. I think we just pissed it off. I think that power switch is back here somewhere. Flashback from that one. Thirstier than a dog in a desert. There's our old friend Patrick. No good to us submerged, though. At least buy me dinner first! Keep your drool to yourself, meatbag! Where's the ammo when you need it? Yeah, sure. I'll lug this around for a while. Why not?
What have you spider fucks webbed up now? Junkies want me? You're gonna have to get around my shield first. Get freak bags. Mind if we take five? I need more ammo.
Well, this all looks horrifying. Let's do what we gotta do and haul ass out of here.
I don't have time for this, freak bags! I got some in my mouth. I may be out of ammo, but I still don't rate your chances, Bone Jaws. Let's blow these arachnid sons of bitches back to hell. Let's go, Monoey Mason!
Know my favorite part of nailing boards? None of it!
Take your legs elsewhere, you eight-legged spider fox! Keep your filthy paws off me! Alright, let's go wreck some shit.
Don't know what this is. Better hang on to it. Something bad went down here. Real bad. You can feel it in the air. Let's not stick around too long.
Don't suppose there's ever a good time to run dry. Time to eat hot leaves, maggot addicts. That is nowhere near as menacing as I'd hoped. Not bad, Tank. Not bad at all. I think you're missing a few bits. Smells like Nikolai looks.
Thank you.
This is something. I wished I had been a little more careful with my money.
Vegetables for breakfast. You looking to throw down, Thrasher? So look this way. Down he goes. Finally.
Saying one man's something is another man's poison? I can't remember. I'm tired.
Feels like someone rammed an egg beater in my ear and scrambled my brain.
Killer, do ya? I got an idea. How about this thing starts cracking skulls instead of mending fences? Until I get some ammo, it's gonna be punching time. Fine by me. Hey, look, I've got a something. Finally, something to deal with those stinky spores.
freight bags. Mind if we take five? I need more ammo.
This place isn't ominous or foreboding at all. Hey, I got two. Is it some kind of malfunction? Skull, huh? What could I possibly want with a skull? I'm always curious to see what things do. I had a cat the same way. That was pretty spooky. Maybe I ought to put this back where it belongs. All right, what's next? Come with me, Skullface. There's a table with your number on it. Days are over, spider freak. I love you so much, I brought you a bouquet of death. Screw tactics. It's time to go off.
Insta kill.
I'm gonna enjoy this. We better get something good out of this. Where's that swamp lughead at? Right, a real fight! Bring it, swamp monster! Guess he had enough.
I know I had.
Come at me, Swampy! I'm ready for you! Should scratch some kind of itch. Well, I guess I do the same kind of thing with this one, but somewhere else. Get in the compost heap, freak bag! You trying to take me down? How's that working out for you? Down there. Get the hell off me!
them up and let them rot.
Sounds like old Moss for Brain is looking for a beatdown.
Easy, big fella! Oh, come on! Not these guys again! Time to go light it up. Don't suppose there's ever a good time to run dry. Me, Swampy! Won't stay stuck for long. Hit him now. That'll do just fine. Let's go, Mono-y meat sack!
Always hits the spot. Along came a spider,
and Dempsey squished it. The end. Until I get some ammo, it's gonna be punching time. Fine by me.
stores. Better see if I can find a new mask. My Christmases came at once. I always ask for bullets. Chew till you die, huh? Been there, done that. Doesn't mess me up. It's frozen! Hit it now! Great. Saves me doing it. Come to Papa. Papa. That's right, I'm a one-man killing machine. Skull wants to show you something, Bone Jaws. You're gonna have to do better than that. Time to whip out my little light. Time to bash and smash. Distance, Flesh Sword! Maggot Sacks, let's play Stay Away from Dempsey. Yeah!
Oh yeah, let's piss it off more. I'm sure that'll help. Get one, Benji. I just planted your potatoes.
Stay focused. There's someone else behind all this, pulling the strings.
Finally, some serious ordnance.
Just about enough of you eight-legged fucks.
Munchers. This could be useful. supposed to hurt? Because it didn't!
Over.
There you go.
sneak up on me, Marsh Brain! Hit it while it's staggered! Take so much.
Max ammo!
It's like all my Christmases came at once. I always ask for bullets.
Yes!
Sounds like that swamp life freak bag wants to pick a fight. Hey, Fox Bucket! Take a lucky hit, Flesh Monkeys. I'll be right back at you. Let's keep this between us, okay? Throat's drier than camel balls. All this work leaves you parched sometimes. I am not in the mood today, or any day, ever. Dempsey had so many friends. Step into the light, Flesh Monkeys. I'm not too proud to say thanks. Stomach, here it comes. This will warm me up. Not that it's cold on this damn island. Never could say no to a gumball. or a chick.
Looks like you're caught between a vine and a hard place, Bone Jaw. Twice as dead. Let's see him try to lay a hand on me now. Nikolai looks. Sounds like that swamp life freak bag wants to pick a fight. What's the matter? Don't like being in the spotlight? I remember to keep my mouth closed this time. Down in one, same as always. Guilty! guilty as charged.
This could come in handy. If it doesn't, I'll give it to Richtofen. Thirstier than a dog in a desert. Bring it on, you bug-eyed bastards. Favorite guy.
sausage maggot addicts! Now I'm ready for all you motherless maggot munchers. Don't worry, meat puppets! I got plenty to go around!
It's like a flashlight!
A flashlight that fucks you up!
Cut me, Tanner!
So you have to gang up! Break bags! What I say about keeping your distance? Over.
It's the kill.
We bought us some time on Easy Street.
You don't want to piss me off.
Sounds like old Moss for Brains is looking for a beatdown.
You're too big to sneak up on me, Marsh Brain. That's supposed to hurt, because it didn't. Stunned it! Keep firing! This is how it is, huh?
This is it.
You trying to take me down? How's that working out for you?
Double points!
Don't think it's enough to retire, but every penny helps. Tactics. It's time to go off. Knock it off. I am not in the mood today. Or any day. Better than that. Hate to tell you this, Magic Hammer, but they're only gonna tear it all down again. You like flowers?
They don't like you!
You got balls, maggot sack! Give me that!
Kaboom.
I'd enjoy cooking them more if they actually smelt like something good. Like, you know, bacon.
Sometimes it's better to let my skull do the talking.
That's coming from someone who knows weird.
Say, don't lose your head, bone jaw. Looking for a
problem, bites.
$20 says I can bludgeon more maggot brains to death than the rest of you put together. Need me to spell it out? You're all DEAD, pus buckets.
Guess this makes me part of the armored division.
The cobwebbers.
ammo.
Max ammo helps minimize freak bags. Sunshines.
Max ammo.
At least buy me dinner first. Vegetables for breakfast!
This is my idea of flower power. Did you already know? Not the touchy-feely kind!
That's supposed to hurt, because it didn't.
You don't want to piss me off. Keep your drool to yourself, meatbag. I don't have time for this, freakbags. I may be out of ammo, but I still don't rate your chances, Bone Jaws.
What can I tell you? Nature can be cruel.
I said hands off!
Some things are just too sweet.
To show you something, Bone Jaws.
Look at him burn.
Ooh-rah. No job too large. Perfect for my close range maggot sack bursting requirements. Gum kind of loses its flavor real quick, right? Well, don't that just put the assault in assault rifle? Feeling something, all right.
Fire!
Knock it off! I am not in the mood today! Or any day! Ever!
Good thing about a shield is that it always has your back. Literally. Let's see what you got, Doc Monty.
Starting to get worried for Nikolai. Never did care for science and big words, but this looks like it's gonna tear those meat sacks several new ones. Even though I'm confused, I think I like where this is going. Just the feel of this makes me want to giggle like a schoolgirl. Looks complicated. You still just point and pull the trigger, right? I'm gonna be the last thing you see. In all 8 of your eyes. Back in action.
Time for talking's over. Put up or shut up.
Where's that swamp lughead at? Surrounded, huh? Still not a fair fight. That might not be working. Outnumbered, I still like my odds. You slap me, I slap you! That's how it works!
Double points!
Drag him back in the dirt.
You looking to throw down, Thrasher? So, look this way!
Sometimes it's better to let my skull do the talking. Thing's a lead laser. This is gonna blow their minds.
Don't worry, meat puppets. I got plenty to go around.
was way too whiffy for me. Jaws away. I tell you, nature can be cruel. That hit him hard as a migraine. No meat banana, flush monkey. It's time for a freak bag throwdown! That's right, I'm a one-man killing machine! Looking for a broken face! Flesh monkeys! You have to do better than that! See him try to lay a hand on me now. Sorry, I ain't here to make friends. You miss me, Swampy? Down he goes. Finally. Toffin's gonna have to surgically remove my smile by the time I'm done with this. For the job, all right. Yeah. I love you so much, I've brought you a bouquet of death. Surrounded, huh? Still not a fair fight! Nature ain't your friend. Well, now I need another gas mask. Some marshmallows.
Where's the ammo when you need it?
Where the hell does this go in? Sounds like that swamp life freak bag wants to pick a fight. Ready the earplugs. I'm going loud. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Wanna see how fast I can strip and reassemble this bad boy? Wanna see it again? Sniper rifle? Bleh, not for me. Something comforting about a good old-fashioned shotgun. I'm gonna lay down some smack on those meat sacks with this baby. Time to punch some new holes in those slack-jawed, gutter-sucking maggot munchers. Hey! Don't know why anyone's laughing. I just got royally screwed! Guess I can see how this thing performs as a club. The Don't go anywhere, Box. We're gonna be doing this again real soon. SMG, fine by me. Saw a man get a kill at two clicks with one of these. When was I last that far from a freak bag?
Just when I thought we were getting along, Box.
Overkill. My kind of kill. I'll lay down some serious suppressing fire with this sweet-ass lead dispenser. If anyone thinks I'm overcompensating for something, I'm not. Richtofen is. Time for a little spray and slay. This is so me. I'm gonna take this thing up close and personal. Tenderize the meat. I'll lay down some serious suppressing fire with this sweet-ass lead dispenser. You can't argue with a shotgun. Well, you can, but it ain't gonna go well for you. Now it's even angrier. Spiders. Nature's dick move. Looks complicated. You still just point and pull the trigger, right? Finally, some serious ordnance. Just the feel of this makes me want to giggle like a schoolgirl. Never did care for science and big words, but this looks like it's gonna tear those meat sacks several new ones. I need to talk to Richtofen and figure out what's wrong. It's the not knowing that's the worst. Even though I'm confused, I think I like where this is going.
Thank you.
Keep your filthy paws off me! You starting to get the message, maggot addicts? Machine. Time to bash and smash. This is how it is, huh? Is on a mission.
Carpenter!
Nice. Now I can focus on the killing and leave the little things to someone who gives a shit. How come this thing ain't called a maxi gun? Go anywhere, Box. We're gonna be doing this again real soon. You know I'm gonna lay down some smack on those meat sacks with this baby. Oh, you have no idea how hard I'm gonna clean house with this. Heads up, guys. Fire's about to get real indiscriminate around here. Wanna see how fast I can strip and reassemble this bad boy? Wanna see it again?
12 gauge and guaranteed to cause offense.
You got some kind of vendetta against me, Box?
Me. Time to punch some new holes in those slack-jawed, gutter-sucking maggot munchers. Overkill. My kind of kill. Time for me to live up to my old name. You know, Tank. This is so my kind of indiscriminate. Did care for science and big words, but this looks like it's gonna tear those meat sacks several new ones. Die again.
like a flashlight. A flashlight that fucks you up.
Looking for a fucking race.
Flower power.
Time to go enlighten some brain judges.